Terriers. Today is their annual convention and there's no way we're missing it.
There we go, Papa, look. That's what we're looking for.
Obviously, I pitched Dad on Northumberland, saying that it'd be a great opportunity for him to go and see all the Roman historical stuff, but the reality is, there's only one reason why we're in Northumberland. That's the day we're here for the Bedlingtons.
So, mate, moments away from Dog Nirvana, you can see him holding down.
Chomping at the bit, mate.
I can live without dogs. He can't live without dogs. It's as simple as that. You know, he loves, like, lying in the bed, cuddling his dog or whatever. Please. Wrong texture.
Oh, look, Dad, there's a couple coming up on the left. Are you on your way to the show? Great, yeah, we'll see you there. Yeah. Look how nice they are. Huh?
Lovely.
You'd better learn to love them, Dad. There are over 200 of them making their way to today's Bedlington Bonanza.
Oh, look at this. Hey, look at all
these
guys.
You're in your element, aren't you, George? So you can do this every weekend.
Wow. Hello. Hello,
The Bedlingtons are working dogs who it's thought were bred as rat catchers. Those characteristic tassels on their ears are there to stop the rodents taking chunks out of their lug holes.
Hello, Bobby.
We're meeting Bedlington Terrier Fest organisers Peter and Cheryl to get the inside scoop on my new favourite pooches.
This is amazing. How many years has this been going on for?
Five.
Some of them have got very kind of pronounced hairdos. Is that like a kind of elite Bedlington or?
Just a real echo.
It looks like a sheep. There's certain sheep have that cut when they're cut, trimmed and dressed.
Do, yeah. There'll be a few woolly hairs now because we've been wet.
Right.
So there'll be a few 80s perms going on.
Right. Okay. Dad's not much of a dog lover, but well, he says he's not much of a dog lover, but deep down I know he is. I'm just wondering if there's anything we can get him doing that will...
Yeah. Would you like to judge Waggy's tail for the club?
I'd love to do Waggy's tail.
I'll do that.
Yeah, that seems like an easy one
That's a good one for me to do, Waggy's tail.
George will try anything to make me a canine convert.
Larry, can I introduce you to Larry Lamb of the Bedlington Wales?
He's even tracked down my namesake.
How old is he?
He's 11 in November.
Is he?
So you're about the same age.
Yeah, close enough.
While it's great seeing the smaller, hairier version of Dad, there are 234 more dogs I need to meet.
Hello.
I don't think I've ever been around this many dogs. I feel I'm like bamboozled by Bedlingtons.
Right in the middle of them, 234 dogs. Oh, dear.
Oh, he's very cute.
They're one of the nicest breeds of dogs I've ever come across. They're so friendly. Well, their breath's not very nice. I've had a bit of kissing and licking, so I don't know if Dad's been getting any of that. Maybe from some of the owners.
Get your four-door done. As far as I'm concerned, this is perfect. We come to a dog show, George goes and plays with the dogs, and I go and talk to the people. That's my idea of a good dog show. Where are you from?
Nottinghamshire.
How are you?
What a lovely little doggy. They're so friendly.
I'm just having a little rest. Come to the dog show and have a rest. It's lovely.
Time for rest over now, Dad. With the fancy dress class wrapping up, we're heading for the main event, the Waggiest Tail Competition.
Give us a pull.
Is there anything in particular we should look out for?
Nice action, left to right.
Okay, very good.
There's a lot at stake, so, you know, me and Dad are just going to zone in, be very serious and correct and professional about it.
Come on, what have we got? Let's get some tails wagging, guys.
And hopefully the best dog wins.
This is very good, Tara. Great wag, Tara.
It's funny just to stare at a dog's backside and tail wagging and really try and get into it.
Herbie, come and show me your wag.
Sure, there's varying techniques you can do. Nice to see if there's a little bit of bum movement with it, or if it's just a pure whippage from the tail.
Bit stop start, great action. Right, this one's a good wagger. What's this one called?
Willow.
Willow the wagger.
This is Rosie.
Oh, Rosie's very good. Rosie's got a good wag. Are you enjoying this, mate?
Loving every minute of it.
Yeah.
Can't see my tail wagging.
No, you calm down with that, mate. We're on the telly. Who's this? Dougal! Come on, what you got for us?
That's it.
Big moment, Dougal.
Well, there we go.
Yes, Dougal's very good. Dougal, you're right up there. The stakes are high, the bums are still wiggling, and Dad and I have one of the toughest decisions we've had to make since breakfast.
There can only be one winner, ladies and gentlemen. One champion wagger, and that's Willow!
Well judged, son.
Yeah, they did great, mate. Great job.
And everybody across the far side for the vehicle further, please.
The northeast is always for me a favourite area of the country. Just I know whenever I come here I'm gonna meet people that I'm gonna fall in love with and just have a jolly old time.
They're some of the friendliest people that I've met anywhere, actually, the people of the northeast. And then you put it in this incredible landscape. It's been magical, the whole thing.
I think the accent's got a tiny bit better, but it's up for judgment. But basically, I think it's improved slightly. Next time, the glory.